It's a local derby today. It's Sørumsand against Blaker. Only now about 9 kilometers separating those teams. Fantastic weather in Norway today. About 20 degrees. Sun from clear sky. Good crowd over there as well. About 200, 250 people. Which is very good for fifth tier in Norway. Actually a bit surprised because I thought they were going to play on the other field, which is about over here, where they actually got a stand, but they're not playing that today. It's a new artificial pitch on this field, so it's I guess the new home ground for Sørumsand. So let's enjoy the game and see if it can be some action.
Der gikk Sørumsand opp til 1-0. Vi spiller nummer 16, Even Berg Melby. Etter 53 minutter så utligner Blaker med spiller nummer 77, Per Einar Martila. Etter 62 minutter gikk Sørumsand opp til 2-1 ved spiller nummer 17. Jonas Eckart Nilsen.
Det er litt annet for å rekke det, kanskje? Ja, det er bra. Da vant Sørensand 2-1 etter en veldig spennende og kul match på Polakker. Vi ønsker alle sammen en riktig god lørdagskveld I finværet, så ses vi ved neste hjemmekamp I parken.
Ja, ha det!